Welcome to Monday, December 9th. You're listening to the Day Weather Podcast. I'm meteorologist Don Day, and thanks for listening to the podcast today. Well, the week across Wyoming, Colorado, and Nebraska going to start off colder. After a pretty mild, decent weekend, we had a cold front and a little bit of a Pacific system come in yesterday. First, the Pacific system brought in some snow into the western mountains of Wyoming and the mountains of Colorado late Saturday and Saturday night. Then yesterday and last night saw a good shot of snow in all of the high country of Wyoming and the mountains of Colorado. We also saw just enough snow overnight to make roads and highways slick. This is especially true over central and northeastern Wyoming. The system, though, is moving really quickly. And while there will be some early morning snow showers in many areas, for the most part, they're going to move out and they're going to be done. And we're going to be under a cold northwest wind aloft today through Tuesday. So the week is going to certainly be colder than what we experienced over the weekend. The high country will continue to see a little bit of snow shower activity in cold, moist northwest flow. Now, the middle of the week, fairly quiet, very average December weather conditions coming our way. By the end of the week and the weekend, though, we're going to see the mountains starting to get into the snow again. A pattern is evolving to where we're going to see several systems come in from the Pacific Northwest. And when this happens, this time of year, you tend to have a little bit of Pacific and you have a little bit of Canadian with these systems. And this is a recipe for really good snow in the high country. So there's going to be increasing chances of snow again late this week and Friday and into the weekend for the mountains of Wyoming and Colorado. There's also going to be a little bit of snow potential for the plains. Now, at the moment, it doesn't look like a lot, but between late Thursday into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, mountain snow will fall occasionally and occasional snow shower chances will fall on the plains enough to maybe cause some travel concerns. So if you're traveling late this week and over the weekend, we may have just enough winter weather to cause some concerns. At the moment, we don't have anything on the table that looks like a significant winter storm. Certainly nothing like what we had over the Thanksgiving week. But we see the pattern staying active. This is going to certainly be true for the mountains and the mountain passes. As we progress through the next week to 10 days, we're still expecting that the week of the 16th, the week of the 23rd, there'll be plenty of winter weather coast to coast across the United States. We're seeing a pattern that looks very active. We have the right mix of Pacific storminess and Canadian cold. We don't see bitter, bitter Arctic cold, but what we see is the combination of Pacific moisture and just enough Canadian cold to bring plenty of winter weather across most of the nation for the second half of December. And that's something we'll keep on tracking for you in the coming days. Thanks for listening to the Day Weather Podcast. We'll talk to you on Tuesday. Have a good Monday. Stay warm. It's going to be a lot colder out there today.